That is a lot of time. Not have done that. Alright, alright, just trying to figure out how to play again. Coming. I think that's where we're at right now. Final boss. Of the vanilla. Oh yeah. Not about to lose all these echoes, boy. At that. Oop. That just happened. Where the hell was it? Right here. Oh, that's whack. Triangle that. Alright, well. Technically don't need that. Gun cannon. Church cannon. We'll just go with the shield. Damn, I don't even know which one's which anymore, I forgot. Heart. Don't want to get rid of. This Chalice dungeon has been deleted from the server, what? That one hasn't, that's good. Neither has this one. Neither, wait, what? Chamber seal. I don't remember which one's a different, or which one's a good one. Oh, man. Alright, thank God I can't do that one. I know that one, those ones are stupid. Intertwin. You know what, let's actually just Chalice Dungeon search. Standard area. Wait, what? Depths. Oh no, I don't care. Addition rate. Curse. You don't matter. Kinda wanna do one of those, but I kinda don't at the same time. Actually, you know what? Layer 3, let's see. Deleted, like what? What does that even mean? Throwing knife. Quite thrilling. Ooh. Which way, which way? You know what? Yeah. Can hear him. I know what this is. It's where I got my beast. Might as well. Oh, it's a spider. Not those. Oh man, I know what's back here. Oh! God damn it! We just lost all those echoes, boys. This was not the best place to start. I should have started off in a garbage chalice dungeon. That's what I'm gonna do once I get my souls back, hopefully. Let's not rock this garbage weapon. Beast Hunter. Hunter. Durability, bro. I don't even know what that is. This is actually really bad. I don't even know what I normally rock. I guess I can just whirly gig. Alright. Seems legit. Let's not throw this again. I totally forgot how to heal, I wasn't paying attention. Pick that up. We're gonna cheese this whole dungeon because I'm garbage. Thank you, kind sir. Bro, I already hate this. Oh, god damn. I don't want there to be a bell ringer, but whatever. Come on, bro. Come to me, my minion. Or you can just stay down there, I don't know. Oh, no! Bro, there's a hunter! Oh man, god damn it. Ooh! roll it! That had me shooketh to the max. My dude said, nah, bro, this is not something we should be playing right now. Alright, let's hope he's not up here still. Thank God. Oh, he ran back. What a cuck. He actually can do this if he really wanted. Nah, bro. No more messing around. As cool as this weapon is, definitely not the weapon for me. I I know for a fact I do not mess with that weapon, so I'm just gonna change it while I still can. Boom hammer. Boom hammer is always nice. Don't know why that. Oh no, I died. Never mind. No! God damn it. Blaming all the honey. Ooh, ooh. Okay. I don't even know what I'm rocking, but I'm not gonna complain. Should have checked it all before I came here. Tomb old beast pellet. Too bad I didn't rock the beast form. That would have been cool. Did not mean to do that. Show you what the boom hammer is all about. Just make sure it's not stupid. Bro, what is that? Oh, it's just not even. Oh no. Bro. Is he really about to shoot? Oh, he really shooting. Nah, man. When I step, I hear like a thousand steps. Let's just make sure my armor isn't garbage. Oh man, what does this even give me? Just shooting? Kane. Blood defense, like what? Crown of Illusions, enlarged head, rumpled. Maria. I think I just need a rock. Just normal Yharnam, maybe. Hunter. Old hunter. No, I think Yharnam is the best actually. Yeah, I'm just gonna rock Yharnam. Alright, apparently that's what I'm. Oh, hard to, huh? I actually used to love the tomb prospector. You know, since we're doing the tomb, why not? For some reason that doesn't seem right. Tune. Alright, well I guess it is right. casting's good for. That AoE. Oh. Oh, what a cuck. Those things give souls. Or a lot of echoes, my bad. Calm down, we don't need all that noise. Let's not open that up yet. Now I know what those things are. Those things are... I think those are the ice scoopers. I don't know. Not too sure. Oh no, the ice scoopers just come at you. Those guys are just annoying. They do mad work for no reason. Gotta be careful. One of them has a cannon. With that being said, we will head back upstairs. Find the ladder. Burial blade. Monument's knowledge. I need a lot more insight so I can start seeing everything all crazy. Kinblood, bro, what? Not gonna do any of the boss fights here because I know I'm just gonna get scraped. So we're gonna quickly leave this dungeon. Return to the Junta's dream. Obviously no one's gonna ever be able to go to that one because it's deleted from the server for some reason, so that's upsetting. Let me go ahead and check what I got going here. I could do a beast only run. Wait, what? How come it doesn't show it? Oh, it does over there. So he's rocking the moon. Boost max HP by 2%. Really isn't that much. Mm. Rock the beast claws instead of that. Oh, I can put it in something. My endurance isn't getting any higher, but my health can. So can that. Just do this one, I guess. Oh, it's the rats. God damn it. Things are actually mad annoying. Aw, man. You know what? I have to change my outfit. Can't remember which one gives me the beast. All the beasthood. Oh, right here. Oh, tool, what the hell? Beware of poison, therefore, firearm is effective. Oh, I remember the first time I did this, I fell. Actually, I think I died. Oh, yep, just like that. I think that's something. Oh, damn. Oh, that dude's just gonna keep on coming back. Ooh! I totally forgot about those guys. They like one shot you, kick you right in your chest. It's a wrap. What the hell? That's the way I came up, I think. Ambush. Oh yeah, well, what the hell? How come I didn't see this? Oh yeah, that's why it's the boss room. Do 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 do. No, whoa, don't fall, please. Calm down. It's mad annoying. Now we got young retard over here. I gotta throw myself back down there. Damn, people are still playing. Oh, damn. Wondering why they weren't attacking for a second. This lantern is garbage. Doesn't even do anything. But it's better than nothing, right? I'm gonna go plug my phone in real quick before we start this. Despicable alertness. What? I already know what's about to happen. This light work. Oh, god damn it. I could have sworn I had beast pellets. So, let me just go ahead and put beast pellets somewhere. Let's get rid of that. Oh, wow, I only have two. Alright. Speaking span. Damn, bro. Ooh! Jesus. It actually had me shook. How about let's not... Aw, man. Yeah, let's not rock beast form. So I can just walk around with the torch. Cause I'm getting cucked out here by this beast form. Hold up, blue screen. Milkweed. Milkweed's kind of cool. You could do this. Oh wait, hold up. Man, you can do this. Ooh. Ooh. I don't even know what's so good about being able to do that. Well, I guess that's pretty cool, I guess. Just did that. But not what I'm about to be rocking. Hunter, where's my outfit? the hell? Where is it at? Oh, right here. Like two pairs of it. Why? Actually, before we go back in there, gotta fix all my stuff. Oh, whoa, 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 no. Fortified weapons, let's see. Saw cleaver, I don't think I used the cleaver. First start of the game, I think I used the Hunter X. Got the keys of screens. Rakuyo. I have one right there. Blade of Mercy. Boom Hammer. I think I got that one already maxed. Logar Wheel. Too many hunter pistols. Same thing with the cannons. I don't know why I have like. Oh man. Don't need that either. Blood gem effects. Physical attack, increased stamina costs. Does it hurt me though? Whirly gig, all right. We'll continue this one until we reach the final level. And we'll go help some people out. Was there a need for that? Like, come on, can I do it again? Run, bro. You put it in the wrong spot, boy. Talking about run. These guys are gonna come back. That is upsetting to know that. I hate hearing that bell. Okay, let's see. You know, let's do something funny since we're here. Not gonna be able to do it anywhere else. Oh! What the hell? My boy hit the dodge on me. He said, whoop, whoop. Hear someone crying. That gets me shook. Nope, 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 no, 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 no. Where did I come from? Apparently, I came that way. There are some walls that you can hit, and you can just walk right through them. So be careful with that. Let's see if we can just... kill the next boss just with the Gatling gun. Hopefully. If not, oh. Just gonna have to give him the hands, give him the work. I probably should go over there, but I don't know. God dang. See if they got any of them. Bullets. Remember common sense, therefore turn back. I should leave and come back, get some more bullets. Kinda don't want to sit through a loading screen though, so. Kinda cool with just fighting the boss. You know what? I don't wanna. No! Come on, bro, come on. You don't see me. Don't know why they playing like that, bro. They didn't see me. Also, the Gatling gun's broken. Now we're getting even higher. Oh, nope. We're going down. Now let's just go ahead and use this. I don't even know where I got these from. You just feel like you always have a million of them and you never use them. It apparently doesn't work that way. Summon Olek. I mean, I don't really need him, but I'll do it for fun. Look at this guy. You know what, since we're rocking the same gear, it's only official if we rock the same weapon. I don't think I have that one upgraded all the way though. Let's go, man. Oh, what the hell? It's one of those things. That's what that sound was. Oh, damn it. Is that behind me? Oh, that's upstairs. Ain't that something? Yeah, we're done messing around with this weapon. It's kind of whack. Rikuyo or Chikage. Bro, I hear you. know what? I probably just messed up. Treat unknown thing with care. And then I go ahead and kill her. Oh, she gave me bullets, whatever. Worth the trade. I guess we'll go check you out. No need for any of that. Iso musty. Apparently, oh, there it goes. I don't even know why I came up here. Fear pincer attack. Pincer attack from what, bro? What am I doing up here? Let's just go. Come on, bro. Jump down. Damn, he took way less damage than I did. Oh, that's what that is. Oh man, how did I not know it? It's that guy using the cannons. And I think this is the final boss of this dungeon. Which isn't too bad, I guess. I'm definitely not gonna need this dude's help. I could kill him, I would, but actually, I could shoot him away. But he's just fun to have there. Maybe I'll get rid of him at the boss fight. Who knows? Oh, you cuck. Oh, bro, he was mad. My dude said, not this year, boy. My dude had me shook for a second. I heard that and I'm like, oh man, the player out here trying to get me. This idiot's gonna walk into it, I know it. Oh. Apparently not. Alright. We'll start doing some cool combos now. Instead of just doing basic attacks, because it gets boring after a while. This way. There's just no reason to really do combo attacks when I one-shot everyone. Bullets? Yes. Bullets? Nope. I don't even think you get anything from this stuff. Yeah, nothing from them. Alright, time to go fight the boss now. Man, was I? No, I was upstairs, I think. Alright, well, we're not gonna heal that up because we're dogs and we don't need it. Let's see what this says. Fear the fire. Therefore, it's all thanks to Cooperator. Maybe I should banish this dude. Beast waits ahead. I guess he can stay. We're just gonna shoot him down anyways, but whatever. Cooperator! Oh, it's this one, that's why. Prey slaughtered. Damn, he just left like that. If you really wanted to, you could have a fight club down here. It's no point of having a fight club down here. No mercy for hounds. Oh, no wonder why I have none.
I'm like, yo, where did all my echoes go, but...
I spent it on,
before we came in here.
Now we're back. See how much I need. Very well, let me. Oh man, I need a lot. Let's talk to you.
Hunter, your presence somehow soothes. I sense the ancient echoes. They course your veins. Farewell, good hunter. May you find.
Mm.
She said, what the hell are you doing, boy?
Oh, there's one that I don't have up here. Instead of sit down, I should probably change it to something else. Which happens to be the... Beg for life, pray, make contact. Bro, she'd be making some weird sounds, dog. Just give this a minute to swap on over. See what she does. Turn her into like a boss character or something. Imagine. That's how you get one of those stones that you need, but you gotta reset the game every time. She clapped. Let's put on our shitty Kage outfit. We about to earn our Susanoo now, boys. We earn in our Susanoo. And that just happened. Go to inventory and do it this way. That one's actually really good. The old man's bone. Call beyond OP. Madara's whistle is pretty good too. I mean, they're all right. If we can get anyone, join anyone. Nope. Actually, you know what, let's actually go do this one. Do some DLC quests out here. This one? Don't know which. Oh no, I've already killed everything, I think. Oh no, they're still here. They're very much still here. I'm not about to get cucked. But we'll kill this dude. Oh. Ooh. Don't want to get the attention of the big dude. Nothing. The great one's wisdom. Apparently not great enough. Aw, what am I doing? I'd be surprised if I get onto one. No one does this boss, I swear. You know, let's just go for it, I guess. Cool. Bad idea. They ain't keeping them echoes. I won't allow it. Will not. Don't even know why I was using that weapon. We are not earning our Susano today. Oh, what the hell? Why is it out there? Ooh! God damn it. This is happening. Not even to a boss. But I don't want to do everything all cheesy. It's stupid. But we're gonna. Get rid of you. Oh, well, yeah, I can just. Bad idea. That's upsetting. What did that note say? Now we gotta go back out there and kill this fool again. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Nah, not that guy. That guy's something else. A belly fly over. That dude hops like a penguin. Aw, oh, man. Gotta kill him, I gotta kill him. Apparently I don't. Oh! What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, that guy. He's in this part of the story. Alright. Should probably go kill that thing. Just in case. Since this is what we're gonna do, I need sun's gonna protect me from arcane. Let's go yarn them, boy. Oh no, what the hell? Anything does better, arcane? 60! We're going. I think it's choir, maybe? Could be the white. Oh. Wait, what the hell is the arc. Or the choir then? Oh, the blindfolded cap. Oh, we're really about to do this, alright. My bad, I didn't mean to kill the baby girls. I actually need a real gun out for this. Oh! This is really bad. I don't think I'm prepared for this. Hopefully I'm good. Hey, baby. Bro, hold up, hold up.
Yeah!
damn it, I remember how hard this was. This is only first phase. No! Don't die, girl. Oh, damn. Oh, I needed fire paper. Garbage. Bro, what do you think this is? Yeah, I just got KO'd. That's upsetting. Right at the end of the boss fight. Well, hopefully he can finish that. Let me see if I have any fire paper. Nope. Let's go get some fire paper and then we'll come back. Apparently fire is the way to go. Think you can buy it? I'm not too sure though. Actually, sell items. Oh yeah, I can't. No real difference. It's just one that you get from taking the dude's helmet. If you kill him, I think. So I guess I'll just keep both. They have a different name. That's a cool armor. Graveguard is actually kind of whack. Pretty much the same thing as the butcher. The butcher. Whatever, I'll just move this. Insight, maybe I can buy him from here. I'm not too sure. Oh, right here. Oh man, wait. Fire. Lightning. Ugh, whatever. Just get 40 of this one, and then the rest will be just this. And just so we don't become stupid, just go ahead and pop one of those. Weapons I'm gonna use. It's the Beast Hunter's Scythe. That. Towards the end, I can use the shield. Stamina recovery. Make additional discoveries. I don't know, let's just go ahead and see this real quick. Boost max stamina 15%. Max files. No. All damage reduction. Whack. More echoes from slain enemies. Iron rune. I guess I'll just rock the first three because that's all that really matters. Well, I guess I could put this one on too. And have more stamina. Alright. Oh, why'd I go that way? see if we can get another one. While that's happening, I'll try and kill something. And I missed him. Of course I did. Man, this is upsetting. Like, did I not put that on? Stats. Oh my god! I put on the one that gives me more bullets. Of course. Of course I did. Oh man, is this the same dude? Nah, this is someone else. I don't know if I should still rock this armor. It didn't really help that much. I mean, it was better than before, but... Damn! My health bar is mad small. Literally no difference, but whatever. Oh, I could put on this, I guess. Arcane Blood Firebolt. Doesn't use any of that, though. Oh, you know what's broken? This. You have enough stamina. These things are crazy. Hopefully we do a lot better. Well, we have like a few more hits than the other dude, but whatever. Put this on. Bro, my dude was just watching me. I did not do anything wrong. That was upsetting. Very upsetting. Also didn't expect the backhand when he did it. Usually he doesn't do it that early. But it's whatever. Let's try that again. Can't put fire on this because it's already fire based, so. But I can put it on this one. Which is good. And he respawned. What a cuck. Nope. Oh, he's still alive. What's going on? No, I can't afford it. Oh man, this is gonna suck with the same dude. I might have to shoot myself out. Oh my god. I'm sorry, dude. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Should only leave one there, just in case. Are you want him in the water? Nope, no, 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 no. That would have sucked. Dummy. Ooh. I always forget about that one. Bro, stop moving so fast. Just let me shoot, bro. Oh. Nope. Game playing mode. No games. God damn it.
Oh.
The lightning was right in his mouth. It happened. At that point, I should have used the bone armor because stupid lightning. Why not? Not just arcane. 50-50. What is this one? 60. 60. Ooh. Time to head back. Our bread up. Also, let's fix this. I don't want to have more bullets. Right here, that's what I wanted. Reawaken. Oh man, party invite. Let me see. Ah, no one asked. Trying to go on the bridge. Yo, how many times am I gonna run into this guy before we beat this thing? See if we can get back in here. I need the shotgun, but I don't want to use it. Blunderbuss.
way more important. Wonder if it's vicinity or it's just like whatever. Since we're here, let's see how fast we can get with this. Never mind.
Got stuck in the rock. Don't let yourself die like that, bro. Come on. I don't want to keep on getting spawned on this. No, we're not doing it again. We're not. We are not going to do this again. Just so it's not as loud. Don't know which place to go to. Moonside Lake. I think this might be a boss fight, or this might be after the boss. I'm not too sure.
think I should. No, Bergenworth. I don't know where that's at. Yep. Wrong place. Have to go to Bergenworth for this one. Careful, they say. Can't remember what's over here, but I know it's another fighter. Oh, he died. Whoops, heading. I think it's an ice scooper. It might be another one of those. Oh no, it's these guys. Stole my intellect. That was upsetting. Get rid of them. Let's put this on. Fly through this like crazy. God, he annoys me so much. I don't know why he's not even like strong or anything. I hope the fighter spawns up here, the other hunter. Huntar! All these fake cakes. I
don't even know what they are. That's just goods or something. Seems like it, but. Huntar? No, I killed the big man, so. Well, we're just gonna make the jump because why not? No beckoning bell, upsetting.